Good morning, sir. I'm Tanya, and I'm from Student Alumni Interaction Cell. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Nishan. I'm 2016 pass out. I'm working on a startup named Inkpothub for student and professor collaboration.
So, कैसा लग रहा है सर थापर आकर?
काफी अच्छा लग रहा है मतलब काफी देर बाद आ रहा हूँ.
Like, so, any of your memories?
Memories are the when I left my university, my last day. So, and my first day when I came to the university, all the 4 years were like beat gaye, but I still remember all the things, my friends, my hostels. Everything has changed now, new hostels, everything new, but at our time it was like only 4 to 5 hostels, C, B for the second year, C for the first year, J for the final year. So still remember when I go to the students for my marketing, then I talk to the students and still see my rooms over there where my interns are staying now. It's a like very happy feeling for me too.
We are glad, sir, that you're here, and thank you so much for giving such of your precious time to us. So, since you're here, I would like to ask you that what are your expectations from the event?
As such, I want like only first year is coming to the event, so I want they should be like prepared enough.
Yes,
like
sir.
If they are launching something, so they should act like a customer, not like just building a, just thinking and just building a thing and just wasting their time. They should do research. They should see where we failed, because from our failure their success will come, not from our success their success will come, from our failure their success will come.
Definitely, sir, I agree to it. So I would like to you to tell us about your startup and what challenges you've been facing through it.
My startup is for student professor collaboration only. For like a professor will upload a project, a student will get a project, or student will upload a project, or they will find their mentor for their particular ideas. Challenges were like I didn't start with this thing only. I started from schools, then pivoted, then went to the changed my whole market segment when I was in the final year to the universities.
All right, sir.
For the notes, then I changed the market segment for the projects. So it was like pivoting. Now we are now established from the last 3 months. We have established our platform. Now we are launching another university. We have built a strong network. Now we will launch another university. In the 4 to 5 months, you will see that we are working in many universities, and our students are working in projects from the IIT also.
All right, sir. I'm glad. And so what's your basic idea about the student-professor collaboration? Like, what do you, your startup is, so where do you see your startup? After 5 years or 4 years, or where do you want it to be?
I have I already said to every pitchers, every accelerator, incubators, EDC events, I just said one thing. I wanted to build one university all over. मुझे एक university बनानी है. मुझे इतनी सारा cost नहीं चाहिए. एक university होगी, एक placement cell होगा, जहाँ पे skills के हिसाब से students को opportunity दी जाए. If you are skilled in Java, CGPA 4.5 है, you get this opportunity. Because you are skilled, nothing else.
All right, sir. तो आप थापर के alumni हैं. आप थापर के students को अपनी तरफ से क्या message देना चाहेंगे? Like the challenges that you faced. वो चीज़ें जहाँ आप यू माइट हैव फेल्ड समटाइम्स, सो ऐसे कोई चैलेंजेस जहाँ पे वी कैन बी यू वी कैन टेक प्रिकॉशंस.
लाइक व्हेन वी स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन अ स्टार्टअप ना, सो आवर स्टार्टअप इज लाइक अ बेबी. वी नेवर गो फॉर द लाइक गेपिंग होल्स इन द सिस्टम. फॉर दैट हु आर द कस्टमर्स, लाइक माई कस्टमर स्टूडेंट्स एंड प्रोफेसर. आई मेट टू देम, दे गेव मी अ रिव्यू. No one else in the world, even the Mark Zuckerberg, can give you a review for your startup. Frankly speaking, in my perspective, if you're working education field, your customer are the only ones, your mentors, your gurus, everything for you are your customers. Students from the second year, third year, I still talk to them. They are my mentors. Second year, third year students are my mentors. I didn't have a very rich mentor or like from the mentor from big companies. My mentors are second and third year students. Like make your customers your mentors, then only we will success. They will be successful. Otherwise, everyone will start mentoring like this, do that, go for the investors, go for this. You can launch in technology. You can use this technology. Everything fails at the end of the day when your customers are not.
Sir, this might get a bit personal, but what if I am a student and I come to your startup for internship? So, what do you see in a student that is capable enough? to get an internship in your startup?
For the tech regarding, we are just going for the front-end and back-end developing only. For the rest of the profiles, we are for the marketing only. For the marketing, they should provide awareness, create awareness to the students. Like, they should when I launched, still now, students are afraid to come to the Inkpothub. Why? Because they are afraid to apply to the project. Because it is under their professors. They have to go and meet the professors. Now I am bringing research papers opportunity. So they will go and working on the research paper. So they don't have awareness, because if Inkpothub was not there and I want to work on a project, I want to work on a research paper, then I will go to the professors, have a 4 to 5 meetings, then they will give me opportunity. We will see.
Yes, sir.
But now professors have loaded their project. Around 35-40 projects, and more projects are coming. They will be uploaded in 2 to 3 days, and research papers also. We will start with 10 to 15 research papers. Now, students from the second year can write a research paper under their papers. The biggest opportunity for the students. They will not be allowed to roam in the university finding a particular professor. They will go search the professor, join request, then the professor will guide them for that particular research.
Great, sir. Sir, since you're from Thapar, Thapar alumni, so you're so successful and you're at such a position. So what's the contribution from Thapar in this?
From Thapar, Dean sir really helped me. Dean Monique sir really helped me. Ajay Bhati sir mentored me. I met them on the daily basis and I was working. So I said, I want this part. So when I left the university, it was very difficult for me to stay inside. So I take the permission, go forward. Then Dr. Nair sir, Padma Kumar Nair, from the director of Thapar, he was the person who just changed my whole perspective for this project. He just told me a lot of things. They called me for the LMT. I went to LMT, I stayed for a month over there, met professors. So he mentored, everything was changed on a drastic way, like that what platform I had, I just severed down and I stopped that website and made a new website for 1 year. I worked and made a new website, new product. So that was the, and second was, it was like, if I need any of the, my network is student and professor only. So if I want to go to the university, so from the EDC, Mandeep sir, make my network to that university. If I want to go to GNE, if I want to go to NIT Jalandhar, so they will just call over there that our student is coming. They give me a letter of recommendation, and Karminder sir from the venture lab head, they give me recommendation. Then I just go over there and just start my process.
All right, sir. Thank you so much, sir.